that would be the biggest gnaw I've ever seen on a tree. On a tree limb, anyway. This is above Cumberland Falls. We're on the Eagle Trail. Let's go for a little hike. There could be a lot of burrow with. Yeah.
That's my hand.
Pretty cool. the way to Cumberland Falls is blocked by debris. Okay. Check this out. See the camera pick it up. Keep going worth it. Okay. There's the beach and the falls. Have some good times there. That rock right there is what's called Rebel Rock. I'm not allowed to call it Rebel Rock no more because I guess apparently it's offensive. Used to have a rebel flag, battle flag painted on top of it. Somebody actually done it correctly too. Wouldn't nothing do anything racial, so I don't know what the problem was. You know, just a battle flag from the past. But anyway, I'm gonna crawl up to here and we'll go to Eagle Falls. Getting past that debris. Was it bad to go upside that log? Now this is why we walk this trail. As a local of this area, I much prefer Eagle Falls over to Cumberland any day. That breeze coming off that net feels good.
I mean, that ain't worth the hike.